One of the most common problems that occurs during a respiratory infection is the accumulation of mucus and phlegm in the chest and in the airways. This can lead to dyspnea, shortness of breath, discomfort, and sometimes wheezing. The human body uses coughing as a natural mechanism to get rid of excess mucus, but sometimes natural coughing is just not enough. This is when a technique known as postural drainage can serve as an effective way to clear the lungs simply by adjusting your physical posture. It's a technique that uses the laws of gravity to help get rid of excess mucus and secretions. There are several different positions that can be used during postural drainage for each of the different lobes of the lungs. However, just to give some general instructions, you can lie down on the bed facing upwards and keep your hips above chest level by placing pillows under your legs. As your body is tilted in this position, the mucus from the lower part of the lungs will start draining upwards so that it can be coughed up and expelled more easily by coughing. Keep in mind, postural drainage is best when performed under the supervision of a respiratory therapist or doctor. So depending on your condition, be sure to check with a qualified medical professional before using this technique.
All right, guys, that's it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, be sure to check out some of the other videos that we have here on our channel. Also, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other resources that I think you will enjoy. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. And if you want to support the channel, be sure to drop a like on this video, and you might as well go ahead and click the subscribe button while you're down there. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. That's it for this one. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.